guys, we are at Andrew's World. And this time, we are going to name the planet of the solar system. And Andrew, what time is it?
It's Western time.
All right. What is this hot thing?
The sun.
This is the sun. What is the sun?
A hot star.
Good. So, let's go on to the next one. What is this?
Mercury.
What is Mercury?
I think
Mercury is?
Can you help me?
What?
Can you help us?
Help you?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll give you a hint. It has something to do with small. What is it? It is a small what?
A small planet.
Good job. So, is Mercury the closest to the sun or the farthest to the sun?
Closest.
You're right. Mercury is the closest planet. Okay, what is this?
Venus.
Venus is?
The hottest planet.
And the?
Earth planet.
Yes. You can see this planet from Earth, right?
Yes.
Cool. Okay, so what's this planet?
Earth.
I'll give you a hint. I named it. What is it?
Earth.
Earth. Good. What is Earth?
The home planet.
Yes, Earth is home to everybody.
Yes.
Okay, so is Earth next to Venus? Or is Earth next to Mars? I mean, Jupiter. Which one?
Mars.
Yes. Good. Earth is next to Venus. For this one, what is this planet? You named it. What is it?
Mars.
Mars. You're right. What color is Mars?
Red.
Yes, Mars is the red planet. Mars has the biggest mountains and volcanoes.
It's hot.
And Mars is cold on the bottom and top. It's called
Jupiter.
Good. Is Jupiter big or is Jupiter small?
Jupiter is big.
Okay, is Jupiter big or is Jupiter huge?
Huge!
Good. Jupiter is the biggest planet. And Jupiter has a red dot on it, which is called the big red spot.
It has what?
Thunder.
If you go on Jupiter and you find a big red spot, don't go in. It has lava and more lava.
Saturn.
So, what is this planet?
Saturn.
What are these all around it?
Saturn's rings.
Saturn's rings. Good. Are Saturn's rings cold or hot?
They're cold.
Good. Saturn has icy rings made out of ice and rocks. Do You want to know why Uranus is mostly blue?
Yeah!
Uranus is mostly blue because it is mostly filled with diamonds. So if you go to Uranus and get a diamond and then come back to Earth, you'll be rich. If you bring the diamond with you. Hopefully it won't melt while you go back to Earth. This planet.
Neptune.
Yep. Neptune. Neptune has the most tornadoes and hurricanes. Why is that?
A dark spot.
A dark plot?
No, a dark spot.
The dark spot?
Yeah.
Well, Neptune does have a dark spot. Filled with thunder and storms.
Yeah.
And that's where most of the chaos happens. And Neptune brings tornadoes from its sides because it's really windy.
Yeah.
This is Pluto. Like I say, it's a dwarf planet.
And do you guys know the other names?
Yes! I almost forgot. There are other stuff in space that we didn't name. So this. What is this?
The moon.
You're right. This is Earth. We're going out of space. You'll see this moon, and you can see the moon at nighttime.
And you forgot about the monkey.
And you might think the moon is going away, but it's not. The moon is just going in different phases. Yeah. So the phases. Are the moon. What is it called?
Moon phases.
Yes, these are the moon phases. First, the moon. You can all see it. But now, it goes on a phase. What's the second phase?
A dark.
Yeah. A part of the moon becomes dark. And then, looks like the moon is disappearing. And the next moon phase is called... what's it called?
I think it's the... can you show?
Can I show you?
Can you do it?
Can I do what?
Let's do it.
Do what?
What is the third phase?
Look, the moon goes in front of the sun. It's like the sun is gone. We call that an eclipse. See the eclipse, you have to wear special glasses.
Yeah.
Called eclipse glasses.
Yeah.
Wear them and you can watch the solar eclipse. And then you're gonna see the sun again. Okay, we talked a lot about the moon.
Wait, wait!
It's in between Mars and Jupiter.
Ceres.
You're right. So, if you go down to space and check out all the planets, you might see in between Jupiter and Mars. There's like a lot of asteroids. Look really close. You might see a planet.
Yeah.
That planet is called Ceres. Ceres does orbit around the sun, but it only stays in between Mars and Jupiter. Because all the planets orbit around the sun.
Yeah.
All the planets that we're going to be naming.
Wait, what about Makemake?
Yes. Second dwarf planet is Pluto. What about the third dwarf planet? The third dwarf planet is? Yes,
Makemake.
This Makemake is a reddish pinkish planet. We don't have any Makemake on our planet. At the foot.
Look.
You've proved nothing. Okay. So this is Makemake. Do you want to tell us about Makemake? Okay. You want to sit? Okay, tell us about Makemake.
Makemake was sinking.
Sinking?
What?
The sun. I don't think you can sink into the solar system. The only thing that you can sink in that is in the solar system is the black hole.
Is it? There's a black hole in the solar system.
There is no black hole in the solar system.
Alright. If the Earth was. The Earth was finished.
Move on to the next one. What is the fourth door
class?
What's the fourth door class? The fourth door class. Do you know what it is? Why are you picking up Jupiter?
I forgot Jupiter.
What dwarf planet were you talking about?
No, we're talking about the fourth dwarf planet, which is Humea. Humea is the fourth dwarf planet. I'm not gonna say anymore.
Okay.
Humea!
Okay. Now it's time the fifth. That's all I'm gonna say about it. Okay. Okay.
Now, time for Pluto's moon. It is Chiron.
I was about to say that.
Chiron.
Chiron is the answer. That's all. Okay. So now, Andrew and me have been working on a new planet song. So, you want to sing it with me?
Yeah.
It's a sing-along, so, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Well, the
sun's a hot star, Mercury's so small, Venus is the hottest planet, and Earth is home to all. Mars is so red, and Jupiter's so big, Saturn got those red.